All right, in mineral shows around the world, you've seen me sit down with this guy, this FAM guy, Fine Art Minerals, and talk about some of the great things that he brings to the show, primarily out of Pakistan, but now worldwide. So we're here at the Nanjing Show, and we're going to catch up with Ghulam Mustafa to talk to him about his feelings on the show and everything that's going on. So come with me. Let's go talk with Ghulam Mustafa, as he's better known, over at Fine Art Minerals. Mustafa, how you doing, buddy?
Ryan, what are you doing here? It's not Tucson. It's not Denver.
It's not Munich. It's not San Marino.
Welcome to Nanjing, Brian. Great to have you here.
It is great to see you, man. You, as usual, you have a fabulous booth.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
And normally we would go through the booth and we'd look at all the great things that you're so well known for bringing.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
But this isn't what's hot. This is just kind of getting the viewers and everybody to understand a little bit more about what Nanjing is and how it's doing.
Right.
So I'm interviewing some of the Western dealers who are here. I know you're not Western, but,
sure. You
know, you're kind of, everyone's seen you everywhere. I mean, you're the greatest face on the internet.
Thank you.
But share a little of your thought about Nanjing. What has your experience been? How are you feeling about the show overall?
Well, I mean, Brian, I've been following all your videos. It's been incredible for you so far. I've seen as well the posts that you've done. And I think after 4 or 5 years, you know, since COVID, I've never came back to China. It was one of the best experiences that I had. As you can see, my booth, I brought most of my best specimens. And I think when I say one of the best experiences that I had is from the start up until the end, when they offered me to exhibit in their exhibition, I think the staff was incredibly helpful. They really wanted us to come and then, you know, grow this exhibition.
Mm-hmm.
And I think they were amazing, helping us with everything that needs to be held. And other than that, of course, there's a lot of rumors about the shipments and about the goods when we send, that there's a problem. But to be really honest with you, I was so grateful and thankful for their staff, that all the time they were on the phone with me, that, you know, your shipment is there, we need this report, that report, 12 hours a day. And, you know, well, they did a great job.
Let's touch on that a little bit, because
right.
I came by here yesterday during setup,
right,
in the afternoon, about 3 o'clock in the afternoon.
Yeah.
And you guys had nothing in the cases.
Yeah.
And your minerals were stuck in customs.
It was.
Now, people would like to say, oh, it's a problem with Chinese shows,
right.
But you had a similar problem with the Tucson show.
That's
earlier,
right.
This year.
Yeah.
And you weren't the only dealer.
Right.
There were other European dealers,
right.
that had this year and in past years, they've
right.
had problems with things in customs.
Right.
And so you experienced that this year for the Nanjing show.
Yeah.
In the afternoon, you didn't have anything in the case.
No.
But talk to me about how the people, the show organizers, helped you solve the problem, versus in Tucson,
right.
You had no help. You had to deal with everything yourself.
Exactly, exactly. To be honest with you, what is reality. I mean, the staff has been really amazing. Since the day one that I arrived and I didn't have no material, and then tomorrow, which was yesterday, today was the opening of the show, and all of a sudden they were like, you know, staff was everywhere. Like, 3 of the guys were texting me, and, you know, they were on top of it, making the reports, talking and this, and it was like around 11 o'clock at night last night that I got the news that the shipment has been cleared and you're going to bring it to your booth. And I got it at 12 midnight, and until 3 in the morning I finished my setup. It was an amazing experience. I mean, the traffic has been really amazing. The crowd of the people has been amazing. I mean, a lot of people are admiring all these beautiful minerals that we're bringing. And, you know, there's some great serious collectors and museums who are interested on the specimens as well. So overall, I think I have a great experience. To be honest with you, I don't see any downfall, or I don't see any problem, honestly speaking, that I would say that I faced or I had, except a great experience, absolutely great experience.
Well, let me ask you about the visitors to your booth.
Yeah.
Are you getting different questions from the visitors versus the questions you normally get at, like, Saint Marie or at Tucson or at Munich?
I think the difference between those shows and here, Brian, is I think most of the people, they love minerals, but their lack of a knowledge a little bit. I mean, they know aquamarine, tourmaline, but they need more details.
Right.
Where is it coming from? Which area it is from? Is it from Brazil? Is it from Afghanistan, Pakistan? They know tourmaline, aquamarine, these comes from different parts of the world. So lack of knowledge, they're very interested. They always ask questions, and then, you know, how much it is, where is it from? So what I see is the enthusiasm, the passion, collection these people they have, and they're building a new museum, they're building a new collection, and all of a sudden sometimes I do get a gentleman that's saying that, you know what, I love this, I love that, I have no idea, please explain, and I want to build a collection. So I think this is something very positive towards future, and I think I'm really already looking forward to do many shows, you know, at least a few years to give it a go, and I think the future is here, and there's no, absolutely no doubt at all. I think it's just a matter of time.
Sure.
From my personal experience, absolutely.
So 2025 Nanjing is a thumbs up.
Oh, absolutely, absolutely. Yeah. I have to give it 2-3 years ago, and I think I have a super confidence. Just a matter of time. It's going to be an excellent show for everybody, for Westerns, for the Chinese themselves, and it'll be a boom market in Asia as well. So very confident of it.
Fantastic, love it.
And you're doing a great job.
Thank
always,
you. Thank you.
Fantastic job.
Thank you, Mustafa. We're looking
fantastic.
Forward to seeing you in Saint Marie.
See you in Saint Marie.
And
follow it with Denver.
Absolutely.
Okay.
The new Denver show. That's going
to
be exciting.
I'm
Westminster.
So much looking forward to that. I'm already prepared for it.
Dynamite. All right, brother.
Take care. Thanks a lot. Thank you.
Cheers.
Thanks very much again. Cheers.